We're on our way to Chinatown in Honolulu.
So that sounds good.
Would you rather have that or wonton?
That looks good.
How about the laksa here then? One char kway teow and one laksa. Right here.
Alright, here's some satay from down the street there, and then we ordered our other food from this little booth. Here's our food. What's this called again?
Laksa. Laksa? It's a Singaporean dish.
Very nice. It's very spicy. Okay, what kind of soup is this?
It's chicken curry.
It's chicken curry?
Yellow chicken curry.
All right.
Which looks strangely familiar to the satay curry chicken.
Well, we did some serious damage, but we could not finish it all.
Hi, welcome to Cheap Diners USA. This is the end.
Ladies and gentlemen, Matt Yee.
Hello everyone, Matt Yee here. This is My Life on the Sea List, the David Moorhead version. We're in Honolulu, Hawaii, in Chinatown. But we're going to take you to some amazing places where I live. Check it out.
Food was delicious, thank you. Mr. Duck, stay away from the restaurants down the street. Saw a few of your cousins in the window. Alright everybody, no complaining about gas prices. This is what gas costs in Hawaii. Or should I say Hawaii? Here we go, we're going on a hike.
Yeah.
Not sure what it is, but we're gonna find out later. Lovely. I'm gonna stay away from the edge. It's pretty long way down. This tree over here has a little bit of color. I wanna check it out. Okay, we've come a little way so far. That's where we're parked. Way down there. Gentlemen, it's quite adventurous. Look what he's standing on.
It's a precipice.
We're more scared than he is. Going up there to the very top of our little hiking expedition. I don't know if we're supposed to be going off the beaten path here, but it's working for me. Almost had a near miss back there. It's really windy, and when you're doing stuff one-handed, I guess there's some bikes that didn't make it back. Here's the lighthouse. Good luck trying to walk steady in this wind. It's not gonna happen. Still don't know what this is. Okay, you see the lighthouse over there? That we were just above that.
Where'd you go?
Clearly. We've got some in our little park, but I've never seen the one with the yellow crest before.
I know, me neither. That's different. Maybe they're Asian egrets.
Freezing?